One person is dead after a crash in Huntington County. Deputies responding to the intersection of U.S. 24 and Mahon Road to a two-car crash. They say a Chrysler 300 was going east on U.S. 24 when a Buick Regal pulled out in front of them. Police say the driver of the Buick died at the scene. The driver of the Chrysler suffering minor injuries. The Chrysler was the other car involved. Deputies say speed, alcohol, or drugs are not expected to be a factor in the crash.